The drinks are flowing aplenty, but clean water is on everyone's mind tonight at the Anodyne Coffee Roasting Company.
Yeah, it's really cool to see the impacts that running taps can have on not only like people, but lifestyles, entire lifestyle shift.
Marquette's chapter of Engineers Without Borders is hosting a silent auction and chance drawing to raise money for their project to get access to clean, running water to a community nearly 3,000 miles away in Guatemala.
So we're so happy to know that this is what our money is going towards, is to work with this community to create the kind of infrastructure that's going to change their lives.
Financing the project is difficult for both Marquette and UW-Madison's programs.
I can tell you from firsthand experience that these projects are insanely hard to fundraise. Their project they were talking about, El Tesoro, is a $100,000 project. Zapote, the project I was involved in, was $150,000. So it's really hard to fundraise without great community partners.
The end results are invaluable.
Their livelihood is completely shifted. So from 40% of their income to less than 4% of their income now is being spent on water, which is a big improvement.
There's something that money can't buy that makes the project possible.
The biggest resource that you use is surprisingly not engineering skill, but it's like students' time. Like some students in EWB spend 20, 30, 40 hours a week on these projects.
Clean, accessible water, made possible by a total of 3 years of work and made available for generations to come.
This is what our money is going towards. These are real lives that we're changing, that we're being changed by. I think that'll be really impactful.
It comes as no surprise that the project leaves such a mark on the students, too.
When I heard that we had gotten the fundraising for Zapote, our project, I wept. It's because you pour your heart and soul. At that time, I was project manager for the project for 2 years.
This organization has introduced me to some of the most wonderful people that I've ever met in my life. So I'm just really grateful that we got to give back to them.
Giving back by giving their all. I'm Timothy Latteau. Marquette Wire News.